I was drinking in the front room of Joe May's. I came upon the fisherman at the ending of the day. Though he was over 80, yet on his stories I did hang. As I listened closer, this to me he sang. Fare thee well, mighty swell, I hear John Taylor say. He promised you Australia, but you ended in Lambay. And now the name that you've mentioned, it's a name that rings a bell. So pull a stool up closer and a story I will tell. The John Taylor was a sailing ship of 1854. 2 months after she was built, she never sailed no more. Fare thee well, mighty swell, I hear John Taylor say. He promised you Australia, but you ended in Lambay. The Taylor left from Liverpool when the weather it was fair. Australia bound, when she ran aground, she never made it there. Fare thee well, mighty swell, I hear John Taylor say. He promised you Australia, but you ended in Lambay. A storm, the Taylor drifted west, and upon the rocks of Lambay she'd finally come to rest. Were 300 souls that were on board, the grave did reach too soon, and their spirits walked the waters by the shining of the moon. Fare thee well, mighty swell, I hear John Taylor say. You Australia, but you ended in Lambay. And then the fisherman, he bid farewell, he walked out through the door. But none could tell me of his name, he was never seen before. Until one night, when I walked out beneath the shining moon, on a gentle breeze across the seas, he sang to me his tune. Fare thee well, mighty swell, I hear John Taylor say. He promised you Australia, but you ended in Lambay. Fare thee well, mighty swell, I did hear John Taylor say. He promised you Australia, but you ended in Lambay.